Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas. I have my newest board and train. His name is Choco. He's a boxer. He's coming to us because he's a crazy boy. Mom says he likes to pull on the leash. He likes to jump. He has puppy energy. And so I'm gonna start off by seeing what he knows. Choco, come. 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 Good boy! Ah, crazy. Don't know what anything is? You just want to run around and have your zoomies? Choco, let's go for a walk. Come on, buddy. Come on, let's walk. Let's walk. You want to walk? Come on. Good boy. All right, guys. So as you can see, we clearly have our work cut out for us. He's just a crazy puppy who has a lot of energy, but we can certainly get it under control. Stay tuned to see his amazing progress.
Thank you. training, and we have seen a vast improvement in his, you know, following, walking. He's been a puppy and he behaves like a very untrained puppy, but now he seems that he can follow directions and walk, which is a great improvement. So far, so good.